sing.
Absolutely, I just missed my trip today and the safari today, and absolutely breathtaking. The visuals, the forest itself, the way it's being manned, the way it's being taken care of, unbelievable. And my only humble request to all is, let's take time out and come to our national reserves, help conserve them, help them grow, encourage people to make more trips within than anything else, because these are the lifelines of our country, and I see them fast growing. I had an opportunity to visit one last year, and I'm at it again this year, you know, having made a promise to myself, along with all my friends, that we will come to spend time in these reserves. At the same time, they are very, very beautiful places to be. But we should also remember that we shouldn't treat them as picnic spots, but treat them as our national treasure and take care of them. Proud to be here, and thank you, Mr. Singh, for being there and for helping us and showing us and teaching us so much more about the place. And I also want to thank Eric, who was around. Eric, who has been working tirelessly for the last 35 years. A biologist and a Mangalore too.